Rihanna is back and my ass just did the Macarena. What is happening right now? I don't know. History, that's what it is. Hey, what's up you guys? It is me, Shane Grady, and welcome back to my channel. Yes. Today, you might see me literally combust. Yes, it might happen. So I don't know if this video will ever be seen because I'll be ashes. Because Rihanna, the queen, Queen Rihanna, is finally, after years of savage Fenty, we are finally getting new Rihanna music. Yes, this isn't a joke, this isn't a drill. What? Like, if you are doing anything else in the world right now, you need to be listening to Rihanna's grand return to music, or else, like, who even are you? What are you doing with your life? These are questions you need to ask yourself because Rihanna is back. I'm about to pass out. Holy shit. I'm gonna be alright. I don't know. I already have goosebumps on my entire body. Grammy. I've missed her voice so much, I can't even explain, and who cares? Let's get back to the music. I love her so much. Oh my God. Yes! Take me to church. Oh my God. Trying to keep the emotions together. This is hitting me really hard in the feels right now. This is beautiful. Fuck. I have goosebumps on my entire body right now. I'm about to start crying, Jesus. I thought it was just fantastic. I feel so emotional right now. Obviously, Black Panther fans, this, I feel like, hits really hard because of Chadwick passing, and I don't really know what else to say. I don't know what else to say, you guys. I'm feeling very emotional right now, so yeah. That really just destroyed me. I can't even lie. I'm not even gonna front. I am feeling that. That was just a glorious and triumphant comeback for Queen Rihanna. I just love this woman so much. I have been part of the Rihanna Navy since, I don't know, like 2006. Yeah, we've been around. Rihanna Navy, we have been around. It's, holy shit, that's a long time ago, 2006? Wow, okay. Well, there's that. All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to leave a comment right down below of what you thought of Rihanna's grand return to music with Lift Me Up. I'd love to have a discussion with you guys about this. It's Rihanna. There's so much to say. There's so much to say. So let's have a conversation right down below. All right, you guys, I hope you all have an amazing day and an even better tomorrow. Peace out, Rihanna Navy. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna be okay.